All right, we are back. It is week 3. We go up against another Apple Dragon. Welcome back, everybody. I'm Mike Black and White. So don't worry. Like I said, we're going up against another Apple Dragon with Loafus. We're going against Flapple, possibly. And I did a little bit of research. I went to, boom, an apple orchard today. Because I'm that cool. No, it was a lot of fun. They have a little tractor train that you can ride. And Caleb absolutely adored it. Lucy saw an apple orchard and she was like, alright, this is a thing. Alright, what is the code? Alright, so, yes, this is Loafus. He has a team. I can't remember everything what's on it now. I just remember Flapple being a thing. Oh, Cinderace, Sableye. What we're expecting, what we have a plan for. Weakness policy, melodic. Crobat, mental herb. This looks alright. Let's see if I screwed it up somewhere. And we are gonna choose my boy, Hop. Hop 2, because we're gonna remix right away. Namoswine, Quillfish, he's got that double intimidate, and that's going to really not bode well for him. So we're going to go with Melodic Crobat, no Tangrowth, no Feeny. I'm really happy to see this. Baramos in the back for Shurzies, and then let's see, what do I like in the back? Pheromosa for sure, because so Rotom Fan is his answer to me. Fan. Gotta keep my eye on the time here. Nope. 30 seconds, okay. And do a lot, but I really don't know what to bring in the back here. I'm gonna bring Spectre. We're just gonna go hyper offensive mode. So this is saying, oh, no, that's not second. Okay, we should be okay. Fasting this thing good. Animal Swine, Sableye, okay. Okay. We are gonna max Geyser Mammo. And you want a tailwind. So he's probably not Dynamaxing here. See, so I'm going first. Nick. Good, your Dynamax candied, I remembered. Taunt, that's fine. Good information. He gets information. So unless this is Sash. Sash. Okay. Sash Mamo. This is Icicle Crash into Crobat. This is okay. Okay, so we're gonna go Spectre here. And we're faster. So we are gonna Max Geyser again. And Shadow Ball Sableye. Because then either if he protects Mamo, which possible, because he might think I'm going to take a kill on Spectrier. Quash, yep. It's okay, because Snake moves first. Lot gets kill one, or for our team, I mean. Alright. Shadow Ball. Scrappy. That's not good for you if you're Intimidate. Now this should kill. I think we're just gonna attack with both. Wash. Like I'm plus two, I think I should kill here. Uh-oh. I'm in trouble. Crunch. Alright, now this is where things can go wrong. Alright, so plus two doesn't kill. Man. So we're gonna say life orb. I wasn't able to check speeds or anything like that. Only two ice. Okay, Sash. They both, and that's GG game one, I think. Let's do some proper calculations here. So not Dynamaxed. Oh, I can't even get a calc for it. Cut for... Because it does frost. Okay, I don't know what to do here then. We'll just do normal Rotom. Yes. Okay, we're pretty much going to do the same thing. Triple Axel can do anywhere from with... Three hits. Oh, I can almost kill it. Okay. Yeah, we are pretty much going to do the exact same thing. Yeah, we'll do the exact same thing, pretty much. Because he's forced to change, not me. Because he might quash this turn. Rotom's in grace, okay. This is fine. Because I am pretty sure I live any hit from Rotom. As Melodic. I'm banking on it. My calc says a normal Rotom, 252 life orb, should only be doing 52 to 62%. And I am pretty sure I kill Cinderace. Okay, Dynamax is Cinderace. Not Gigantamax. Interesting. So he wants that Sun Up? Question mark? Yeah, it's so weird. Pikalytics doesn't want to recognize it as Fan. It wants to recognize it as Frost for Rotomatic. Unless I am stupid about the category of Rotom here. All possible answers. Alright, Dynamax Melodic. Okay, Scarf Rotom. Should realize that. Okay. So that's Garth. That's good to know. I was calculating out doing damage at +2 because silliness. should have probably noticed that last time. Oh my god, that's brilliant. I don't think that crit mattered though. Maybe it did. Doing about 78 to 92. All right, so all right, I think we have to bring Spirit Tomb next game. Get the three hits to get it out though. Alright, oh, is it Rotom S? It's Rotom S. Okay. I'm gonna use my time wisely. Okay, gotta figure out my buttons. 252. Same honest. That is brilliant though. Weakness policy, Airstream yourself. I'm taking 38 to... Okay. Yeah, Sucker Punch. Alright. Alright, so... how do we get back from this? Spirit Tomb in the back is a must. Or maybe lead Spirit Tomb. Alright, definitely Spirit Tomb in the back, and then it depends on... I think I want Pheromosa, to be honest. That up cleaned. So yeah, I should be taking 38 to 48. It's a lot, though. Got my melodic. I still should be killing. Cendrace Quillfish. Okay. I really don't know what Quillfish does. I think it gets Destiny Bond. I think we gotta do this right away. There's no other answer. There's no other answer. I do 167% time. Oh gosh, my heart is racing. Okay, guard, that's fine. Haze. Okay, that's fine. Myself. I really hope I targeted the right thing. Because Haze doesn't get rid of Tailwind, I'm pretty sure. No, you're not fire typey, so that'll get your weakness policy flare back. Did you crow back? Let's go crow back. Okay. Let's see. Let's see if Air Slash will fail me. Like I should, I think that's 13-ish guard. That's fine. There's no way I kill this thing, right? This will be embarrassing. Let's go. Okay. Tailing up for one more turn. Where else? Air slash a gun. Because at this point, it's game through, we can reveal all the information we want. That is fine, because I'm back to neutral speed, so this should be... Alright. Check calc. Alright, don't have time for any of that. I think we go raw Tailwind Blizzard. Aqua Jet, nice. Okay, do I live? I do. Oh, frozen quillfish. Plumberry? Alright, I'm sorry, everybody. Okay, I need to see how much is left on this thing. I think I go Spiritomb here and play it safe. Oh no, was it Salakberry? That's unfortunate. Okay, so we are going to Sucker Punch and Protect. Alright. Hydro Pump and Sucker Punch again. And that should be GG's. Oh wait, he has another mon in the back. I am so dumb. Why did I think he was on his last mon? Oh my goodness, I am so silly. Okay, it's Choice Scarf, so I will know in one turn here. What's up? Okay, so we protect. We just sucker punch Rotom. If he protects Mamo here, high horsepower. Okay, Hydro Pump, don't miss, don't miss. Thank you. And then in comes Faramosa to finish this game off for us. Hopefully. I have to go for the Rock Lizard. This is why, yeah, PP max, folks. Alright, close combat. Should seal this up first. Protect. Okay. Alright, thanks Loafus for the battle. Really incredible matches. The game 2 Cinderace strategy. I mean, what? What? That was insane. So, yeah, thanks for tuning in, everybody. We will see you next week. I guess I went to an apple orchard for nothing. He didn't even bring it. Alright, well, I had fun anyway. We got some delicious treats and a bag of apples. I'm not going to show it because I don't want to get up. Anyways, we'll see you next week.